Hey there, I'm Jess Altieri again from Wine Channel TV, and I'm here at Hugo's Frog Bar with the general manager, Kevin Arnold. And so we're getting so excited and ready for Chicago Gourmet. I know you guys are going to be a big part of that. You were a part of it last year. Can you talk to me about what you guys are going to be doing with it?
Absolutely. Gibson's Restaurant Group has been involved with this for the last 3 years. We are one of the few restaurants that are a sponsor of it. And one of the things that we really enjoy about it is it does bring a spotlight, basically, to the culinary aspect of Chicago, which is a huge culinary city, and I think a lot of people know that, but a lot of people don't. And we really are focusing on trying to get out there and show that we can, just like the Aspen Food and Wine Show and a lot of the other major cities that do these, that we are a restaurant city and that we can also have that same kind of flair and provide those same kind of opportunities for other people and diners throughout the restaurant community and throughout the entire Chicagoland area.
It's going to be a blast, but when can people participate through the special Chicago Gourmet Dining Around that's going on?
The Dining Around lasts throughout the month of September, so basically all the way to the last day of the show. And one of the things that it does is it provides an opportunity for people to go to different restaurants and experience these nice prix-fixe menus that everybody put together at a fixed price, which is a great idea. And it allows, first of all, people to experience it, and also allows the restaurants to do maybe something different, a little something special for the showcase the talents that the chefs and the cooks have. So what happens is throughout the month, the customers can go into the restaurants that are participating in the Dine Around and collect the receipts that they get, and as long as they go to five of them and they have dinner and they collect those seats and bring them to the box office of the show that day, they get free admission, which is a huge, huge value. I believe it's over $100.
It is. It's actually, around $150. How could you beat that? So you just have to visit five restaurants throughout that time period and you can get a free ticket to Chicago Gourmet. That's amazing.
Yeah.
I would do that. And so this is, I guess, one of the top fish restaurants in Chicago, right? If you had to describe it in a sentence or two, how would you describe Hugo's to people?
Yeah, fresh fish, fresh seafood, great service, impeccable attention to detail. We really want everybody to walk out of here happy, and we'll do anything for the customer to make that happen, and we do stand by that. We would never do anything less than that.
Fantastic. Thank you, Kevin. And what's your website in case people want to check it out?
It's hugosfrogbar.com.
And also check out chicagogourmet.org for more information about the event. Well, thank you so much. It's been a pleasure, and we'll have to go grab a glass of wine together now.
Absolutely. That sounds great.
As I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.